biggest focal point, I think, nowadays is all around the focus on our data as consumers and really, I suppose, the exploitation of that by larger businesses nowadays. So overall, there's been an increased focus, I'd say, in the last 18 months, hugely around security, around the protection of our data, around the rights that we have as consumers as well. So I suppose people are just thinking an extra layer deeper about the applications that they're making and the implications it can have.